if I can hit myself. So I'm gonna see if I can hit myself. Yo. Clear. I don't even gotta worry about looking at the chat this time though. That's one good thing about this one. You know, I probably roll one more while we play. By show me sign. What? Send it to me. Oh yeah, send that to me. The slide until the logo is barely visible. The logo. Don't see no logo. Oh. Should I be rogue, thief, normal? Just be a thief, started off. I ain't gonna lie, this be some strong ass weed, bruh. You can't even fucking talk on this shit.
Can't stop coughing.
For real.
Like the coughing is usually like you wanna stop, but it just keep continuing on. And you trying to cut it off.
Oh, shit. The broadcast has started. It's our broadcast. The press the share button. This is a late broadcast.
There's one thing this city's taught me.
Eat some glass, you can put a price on anything. Soul.
Secrets, reputations, a life. And trust?
This nigga about to be a thief.
If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything?
Straight like that. Fuck, did I ever pay for anything, nigga? Let me see. Oh, we already stealing. Oh, we stealing already. Let me get to work.
Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here.
Shut up, nigga. Stay asleep. I want everything valuable out this up.
Thank you.
What's going on, Brody? How you doing? Alright, give me a few seconds. A few minutes. I know I saw something shining over there. Slip hell, bro. Look. L2 to climb an obstacle. I ain't want to climb that yet. We ain't finished searching. That's the first thing. We gotta finish getting off on this nigga ass. See? Look at that. We're getting all kind of valuable stuff. Let's see what else in here shining. See, I know I told y'all something was shining over here. Let me see. LB to climb low obstacles. Yeah, real quick, we check everything. We did that. Oh, you can check all the drawers. That's crazy. That's fire. Now that's dope. You can literally search everything. Okay, once we put this right here. Get on it too. Oh, we breaking in another one. Just that fast. Let me get that. You'll get it? Oh, I'll see you later. I'll show you later. You gotta roll the next blunt.
I guess if it was a name,
besides
that, probably
would have been Best Slim. Oh. I mean, ain't too many people gonna be taking a part in it.
Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. You should take a closer look.
Press L to feel for hidden switches in higher frames. R2 to trigger. Pull switch. Oh. Nah, I'm looking for a button. Right there. Man, I'm nice. Press the L to find a sweet spot for each pin. Press R2 to set the pin in position. They can't mess with me, man. I'm close. Real quick, y'all. Oh, we got some jewelry.
What the?
Trying to go home.
Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway.
A forgotten keepsake for the lady Christina's party going youth before the accident that left her obsessed with caring for injured birds.
I just hope that's not who I think it is.
Trying to ride, though, I know that. You still out that door? Touch the pad to highlight the rope area in the inventory. Click the touch pad to equip. Or R2 to draw. Let's see, I got my bag. Observe. And I'm looking for. Really points you to it. Mm-hmm. What the hell I supposed to be aiming at? Let me see. I'm supposed to go in chat. Okay. There we go. That's how that works. Oh. That's hard. You gotta really do that shit. L2 to leap from rope. What the hell am I supposed to be leaping to? Alright then.
Aaron. Of course it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission.
The light gen displayed in the lower left corner of the screen indicates whether or not you are hidden in shadows. In dark areas, when the light green is black, you are less likely to be spotted.
Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these.
Got me nervous.
See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over. Why not drink to a job well done first? We can't just leave the cart out here.
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a table in an alehouse.
And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
They want me to steal and do this at the same damn time.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I... what I found. You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask?
Right, you know I'm stealing. You know what's going on. Oh, we checking all the drawers.
Pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. To keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Urinate in the street like a watchman. At least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Come on, let's go try those gabble wings.
Yeah, those gabble wings sound delicious.
Not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, they go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work. Over here.
Huh? That was fire. Robin.
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What after? His father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself. Who's creeping about?
Dang. Moving too fast, trying to keep up with old girl. Should slow down. Too long. She did this. Get over there. soundtrack. Watch. I'm on it.
What?
Creeping about. Moving too fast. I did that. That was my fault. Moving too fast. Get over there.
Stay lit.
That's what I'm talking about. This thief. Appreciate them biddies. Call thief. Now let's try this shit again. What? I got damn.
Might have been.
My daylight finished too. Appreciate them biddies. On my soul. Oh my soul. Finally back on my game system. You see that shit? This shit pretty dope though. It's hard. I'm not gonna lie. Tonight. There you go. Alright, that's my down low. Yeah. I feel like me. Yeah, we can play Friday night, yeah. I damn sure got it downloaded already.
Stupid drafts. Can't these damn things stay lit?
Damn. So now what I supposed to do? How do I get past them? Can I shoot more of them? Is there another one I can shoot? Can I shoot that? No, I can't shoot that. No, stop wasting them shit. How you put that up? Alright, cool. Back to action. Damn, y'all. Okay, so what? Am I supposed to stay up against the wall or something? He can see me. Scared the wall. Come on. Can I grab it? What am I supposed to do? pull that up, pull that up. Let me see. Let me just see if I can get by. Fuck all that. Come on. There we go. Fucking go, chat. What wrong with him? And we still stealing.
Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again. Stealing.
You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son. I'll show you how it's done. If you pack it together too close, then the air won't feed the flames.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came.
Oh, shit. Appreciate it.
Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alive.
Unexpected people hurry before the guard reaches the body. What do you mean hurry? Who they talking to, chat? No, I be moving.
What the hell just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
Wrong place, wrong time.
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically, it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. It's okay when I get it. But you know that guard? He's not going to wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
Y'all see the trouble she getting me in already? Get low. Oh shit, here we go.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first.
Get it? There we go.
You're holding me back.
Relying on that claw is holding you back. You got to give me a minute, bro. You sound alive.
Hey, what's going on here? You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me.
We know what I'm on, chat. Let me grab another one of them holes before we go. Shit, as we should. And I got one left. I learned how to work this shit a little better. There we go. Can I shoot this? Nah, I can't shoot that. Put it up. There we go. Dang, what I'm supposed to be doing. There we go.
Ugh, ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
Oh, does he? Then you pull his frigging nose out of his arse, right?
Sir.
I trip. About to go down there. I wonder if I can grab that chair. Can't go that way. Gotta be there. Oh, the little things. Okay. I ain't got no more though. That's crazy. I'm about to run a jump. Oh yeah. Ooh, she catching with a two-piece.
You worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You could kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better.
Deal with it.
Let's just get the job done.
New object. Hold up. I see what's here.
Yes. I think we'll do it without this.
Oh. He a robber. Chet, did you see that? He just robbed her.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the primal stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burn, Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. Oh. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal.
So I asked you when you want it, was I around there? So wait, play whatever you got. Cause when I asked you, did you want it, you said no.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No, we're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Appreciate them.
Something's not right. It's too dangerous, and you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with
you. Episodes like this right here. I'm running for about an hour.
Not without this, you know.
Oh, I took her shit. Y'all see what's going on? She can't fuck with me, chat. Oh my god. All this behind the camera. Oh, shit. That was epic. That was dope.
Waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Old Dale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn. See? They're scared of the truth.
Keep your head down.
Do that. Who are you speaking with?
That was crazy.
Stop!
That was super fly game right there. On my soul. Oh yeah, we supposed to be stealing in the chat. Let's see what all we can steal. Can we talk to homie? We don't want to talk. That's cool. Thank you. why y'all. Oh, you should smoke. I'm still my way all the way there. Let's see what's this.
Traitor's gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
I can't make sense of this order, locking ourselves in.
This is fire.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Did I die?
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting on coffin lid.
Sitting on it and getting paid.
The watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
Rock's teeth.
Still ain't shit.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than a suicide sentence.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides that, sounds interesting.
Find a way into the jewelry shop.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers ain't broke.
weather's turning.
Bitties, motherfucking bitties. Time to fight titties.
Hope I don't catch the gloom.
Always an obstacle you gotta go through. Let me see something. Yeah, I can see my phone's going. screen, and they made me use my fucking arrow. I'm looking my way out right there. That's crazy. Like some up-to-date crit subversion. What do you think, chat? Who remember Prince of Persia? Y'all remember Prince of Persia?
A few guards.
Fuck your shit, son.
Residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Wish there was a sleep stall nearby.
Never mind, shit. I beat all the Prince of Persia. Except for the two thrones. Damn, something like that. The one they had the half ones. Let me see. Now we don't want to go that way. First trying to act. We ain't ready for that yet. Hold on. They want me to go that way, so that means I need to check everywhere but there first. Oh!
This on show. What else has he got locked away?
First thing I need to do. Close that door back first. First and foremost. Shit, if anything, I'll probably end up doing it for you. Push gonna show the homework. But it's a real see. Everything.
hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
Thank you for telling me that.
You can smell the river from here. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
Shit just got real, y'all saw that? That shit just got real as hell. Check the whole place.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Oh, I forgot something over here. Need anything?
Worn out.
Huh?
You won't. Hey! Criminal is my guess. I won't be next. Not if I find him first. Get him.
No one.
Not that I could find, anyway.
Vigilant at all times.
Be ready for anything. I bet he's watching me right now.
Salda's still not ready.
Forgot about me. I know we gonna get to you last. That means something valuable back there. About to pick another safe. Make sure they ain't got nothing else in here still. I ain't doing that one yet. We gonna do this first. Love you too. Gave me some. How do I find it? This up. That shit don't make no noise or nothing. What the hell? It's that letter, y'all.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
most of that now.
Smells terrible around here. Put in the sloop. Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
A thief in a jeweler's store leaving empty-handed? I should steal that mask.
I need to rest. I'm starving.
I think a tooth's coming loose. Terrible around here.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
these days.
My back's hurting bad. I should get more sleep.
Just hear something.
I'll stand here while you go and check it.
Must be Lycoroff's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? The streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with the Black, right? More of a squabble than a war. Neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now. You'll see your bloody war.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a gloomer. House by house.
What? That's serious business. Shit, would we get more coin? What is this? Watch Alley? I'll need to step lightly.
What'd I give for coffee?
Talking about Prince of Persia.
Do everyone! want a favor!
Careful. She's off the fence with this fuck.
Oh, appreciate the feed. I'm so happy.
They cry about martial law, but you don't see it, Lee.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
Should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe.
Oh yeah, I did that. Alright, chat, we're gonna cut it off right here. This will be part one. Part two on the way. Yeah, it's about right.